We're here today with Michael Peterson on Saxon Hill Road, talking about the new building that has just gone in front of his home and some of the noise that it's generated as well as the odors.
Hi, I'm Michael Peterson. We moved here a few years ago from New Jersey. In buying the property, we did know that there is an industrial complex going in next to us, you know, which we accepted that was going to happen, in no way of knowing that we were going to be smelling a heavy plastic burning smell, and at all hours of the night being disturbed by heavy equipment operating basically outside our front windows. It's incredibly loud, disrespectful actually, that, you know, somebody would even do it with knowing that there's a residence nearby. But that's kind of our plight. Here's the building and, you know, the operation. We're not opposed to them doing what they have to do. We're just opposed to our quality of living basically being destroyed at the present time. And we're just asking for, you know, just fairness. You know, we want to be a good neighbor, and we hope other people want to be good neighbors. That's kind of where we stand.
As you may know, this is a place known as the Resource Preservation Industrial District. It was supposed to be development in harmony with nature. What I'm hearing from you is there's no harmony, and there's not a lot of nature. I mean, I've heard some birds flying, but...
Well, there really is no harmony. As far as nature, they seem to have destroyed a good amount of it to put the building in, but I understand we have to move forward. They've tore down several acres of forest to put this building in, and now we're suffering the consequences of burning plastic. And, you know, is our well water going to be poisoned? Is our air going to be toxic? Who can really assure us that that won't happen?
Yeah, and you moved here from New Jersey, right? So there's
yes.
A little irony to me, as someone who's also moved here from New Jersey, to move to a cleaner, greener space.
And I moved here. I don't want to change anything. I'm not that person. I just want to move in and become part of the woodwork. You know, be allowed to do what I want to do, not bother anybody, and not have anybody bother me. That's what I'm looking for. And this really isn't that way.
I hope you can find some resolution, maybe a noise ordinance or something.
Well, a noise ordinance, you know. You know, we're going to have to go to the town and have our taxes reassessed because our property is nowhere near worth the value it was before this all started. We're not going to be able to sell this. Who's going to come and stand here and go, oh, that's beautiful? You know, I understand when it grows up, it'll make it somewhat more palatable. But, you know, until then, this is what we're dealing with. And at 4 o'clock in the morning, the heavy equipment, it's just not very reasonable.
Didn't sound like it. Well, thanks for your time.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.